Today was not a good day for me. A homeless guy spit in my face. A pregnant lady called me a cocksucker. Cocksucker? And pushed me down some stairs. And a gang of kids chased me 13 blocks and threw rocks at my hands. I don't know why New Yorkers treat me this way. Okay, that's it! That's it! Don't fuck with me! I'm bad now. And what's better than bad? ISIS. But I'm not joining ISIS. I'm getting tattoos! Tattoos are the epitome of tough. New Yorkers are the epitome of tough. That's why I'm on the streets of New York with these markers, asking New Yorkers to draw on my body what my tattoo should look like. Hey, you guys, pick a marker and just go crazy.
I love this. I'm gonna be so tough.
Whoever wins gets a kiss from me.
Oh! Make it official. Boom!
Wow! He earned that. Would you get this tattoo? Thanks, buddy. Hey, ooh, can I ask you something?
Oh, he's.
Wow. He has to go save Gotham!
Hey, I want to talk to you because you look like a real New Yorker, and nothing's more New Yorker than an asshole cabbie.
How New York is that?
I'm a cabbie. I hate my job. People puke in my cab.
No one tips me.
That's your boy now.
Ooh.
You have a tattoo. What's your tattoo?
It's a flower.
It's a flower? Do her tattoo right here.
Don't mistake me for your mother,
because we have the exact same tattoo.
God, I'm a mother now. Hey, can I ask a favor?
He's on the phone. He's probably an important businessman.
Wall Street! Wall Street! Stop!
Do you have LSD? Can you get LSD?
He's asking me for drugs. I wish I had drugs for you. I fucking don't live without them. Listen, I'm just crazy. It's not pills. It's a French prostitute, and I just had two New York queens draw my tits. That's some authentic homosexuals from New York.
Yeah, dude.
Okay, so that's so creepy. It's great.
You got a heart.
Oh,
how sweet.
Oh, a broken heart.
I was expected to be covered in dicks.
And I'm not.
I feel like I can go to prison now and be like head bitch.
Okay, I'm reloaded.
Yeah, I'm out that Brooklyn. Now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow. But I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra. And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem. All of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pull me back to that McDonald's. Took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry.